Hi, everybody. I'm meteorologist Jason Brewer. We do have some dense fog this morning as you head west and south out of Orlando. Otherwise, through the 9 o'clock hour, fog burning on off will be in good shape. Noontime, warming up. Upper 70s for your lunch hour. A lot of sun this morning, giving way to partly cloudy skies this afternoon with a high of 82 in Orlando and upper 70s at 5 o'clock as well. And by the way, that is going to be getting close to a record. I don't think we'll get to it. That's 84. But we're going to be close. 88 is the record today at Melbourne. 85 is the record at Daytona Beach. And we'll be into the low 80s over along the coastline this afternoon. Even a couple of 83s may mix in. Sanford, Ocala, always a possibility with a strong south wind. Even up out of the southwest at times could even heat Daytona Beach up a little bit more than what I'm forecasting. So just know it's going to be a warm day, gusty in the afternoon out ahead of our storm system that's really winding up now. It's going to be sending us a cold front during the day tomorrow. So for tonight, we just have a partly cloudy sky, but tomorrow afternoon it gets windy as this front moves through, and we have a line of showers, possibly some embedded thunderstorms in there for the afternoon on Wednesday. Then by Wednesday night, we are clearing cooler, 48, the overnight low, only a high of 69 on Thursday. We'll have 40s in the mornings as we head into the weekend with highs in the low to mid 70s.